part one, how to press space bar on a keyboard.